like handling the house and stuff. That's like my work. Like, I'm not going to go down like for work that are not worth the time. Where, you know, like, I'm not going to do it at all.
I'm not discrediting you as a dad because you're an amazing father, but
yeah.
I think that you could be doing a lot more because you do have potential and, like, you're a jack of all trades. I feel like you could do, like, tons of things. And now that we have more time, I feel like I'm fully capable of handling Ellie and working at home. So it's like...
Well, it comes to a new age. We'll see about, like, it's...
I just feel like you would feel a lot better.
She's growing up a little bit and we'll see.
Tanya, how do you feel about Andrei's role in the family?
I feel like we're too concerned about male and female roles in the house, and they just need to figure out, like, what works for them, because that's something that they both decide. But from seeing Elizabeth and Andrei talk, he keeps saying over and over, well, she makes enough money that I feel comfortable. Is that a conversation that, like, they're having together? Like, I don't know how those conversations are going. I'm just, from what I'm hearing, it sounds like someone's kind of making a decision.
Saying, but she's making enough money, so we don't have to pay somebody else that we don't know to sit with my child.
I get
money, but I can stay at home and I can enjoy my daughter and raise her properly because I'm the father, and there's nobody else who can do that job better than me.
Okay, Kalani, let me get your take. What is...
does the outside work, and lately he's been helping put Kennedy to sleep, and then he'll do little things here and there.
He does little things here and there. What does that mean?
Like, sometimes he'll do the dishes, or sometimes he'll clean up the playroom, or it's not like consistent things. It's like sometimes he'll do it.
Okay.
Does he get an allowance too?
Elizabeth, does Andrei really do all of the work that is required by a stay-at-home parent?
No. He basically just takes out the trash and mows the lawn.
You're basically just like saying something, but it's not true right now.
So I'm asking,
like, you
that I miss
something?
Be
careful of the words, because I'm not...
He washes the cars, too.
But I'm still out of the house. That doesn't change anything.
I feel like we're just too concerned about gender roles. Like, I don't even know what the man of the house is. Like, what is the man of the house role supposed to be? Like, I don't understand what that is.
And what does it say, who makes more money calls the shots, you know? Like, it's just like, it doesn't work like that.
It's the couple of the house in my house, you know?
Yeah, so I don't know what that means.
Absolutely. There is no more man in the house, or a woman's job, or men's job.